Sadly, the other two characters that can be healers, Doran and Kevin, don't exactly have the best spirit. But they're still useful. And here we are, showing off a mimic. There's Lisa's. There was only one enemy on screen, so it only attacked one, but those will generally attack multiple enemies. Also, so we got 700 experience there. Pretty nice. About these seahorses, I don't think they do anything in particular. At least not these variations of them. Not, actually, I'm not sure if there are other variations. I think we might be going the wrong way. Yeah, we're not supposed to go this way. That was Angela's starting point, and you also returned there in Doran and Angela's story path. Also find this place a little confusing. Generally, these areas are just pushing forward, exploring, see where to go, but also, I hate these magic guys. They do so much damage. I think all their spells do like 90. Around 90 damage to me. Trapped areas leading to different places, so pretty much have to defeat enemies all the time. It's good to defeat them anyway because you really need that experience. Like I said in this game, experience is the most important part. Well, it kind of comes out of nowhere at times. Ah, here we go. Good thing I healed. Oh, Dragon Emperor's back, huh? Oh boy. Ah, this battle can be rough because they can chain magic at you. And they just generally hurt. I think Lisa's pretty much dead. Is she? Okay, I got lucky. These enemies react to level 2 techniques. I think, anyway. Yeah, I can wait a little more. Very weird animation. See, Carl is very helpful. ones they're focusing on too. Come on. Or not. Kind of worried me for a minute. I thought it froze or something. Which happens, not often, but I've had it happen before. Oh, this might do me in, maybe. Oh yeah, I'm gone. Yep. Yeah, bosses in this game don't mess around. That's why I keep backup healing items. Playing the wrong character. Ugh. Very painful move, to be honest. Oh yeah. Ugh. Alright folks. Think that might do it for now. Eh, we'll go again. Should've went to the right before. Wouldn't have to see all the stuff you saw already. Come on, Carly. I'm gonna heal a little more. I forgot how difficult this battle was. Ugh. Freaking earthquake. Pretty much everyone's response to every RPG. Thank you. not sure. Like, sometimes they react to the level 2 technique, and sometimes they don't. Alright, doing much better now. Just in case. I think Carl is dead, but... Alright, much better. Did have to use some Angel Grove, but... better than getting a party wipe. That's generally how this game can go sometimes. Like, sometimes it's not all about the levels, but... sometimes you need to change your strategy. But levels do help. Because the spells... how... important stats are. All right. Ooh. Very. I really love the look of this area, to be honest. Anyway, let's interact with this. Well, that was a good idea, Kevin. There is undine. Or, I think that's how you say it. Used to say undine for like a long time. I don't know about that. Alright. Let's save up first. Almost got completely demotivated there upon losing, but sometimes you just have to have another go at it. But yeah, like I said, I won't do that all the time. If there is a... like, if the save point is like way behind where we were. I'll definitely cut. Alright. We'll probably blow through these areas unless they're traps. I think increasing my intelligence helped too. this way. Alright, let's go through these areas. course. Oh, let's see over here. I think there's a trap like right up here, so we will have to fight. Yeah, that's what I figured. Sometimes it doesn't drain the meter. Maybe because the enemy dies before I even do the move, but... not much to talk about, really. Our next area is the Desert of Scorching Heat. Honestly, doesn't feel as straightforward as this area. So I'll probably get lost there. As for enemies, not too bad, to be honest. Lolos will be fighting there is can be kind of rough though. Alright, we'll go to the end when we get to the Desert of Scorching Heat. There are some things I want to talk about on the world map too.